2002 Bentley Anage T. This is going to be the installation of the cylinder liner, which is a steel sleeve and an aluminum block. Previous sleeve over here was damaged due to a coolant leak, antifreeze stains, and a little bit of peeling of the liner itself. The seals are being replaced as well. You have to replace them every time. Bentley recommends you lubricate the sleeve and the seals with palm oil. Factory sleeve being installed. Done.